guys, it's Riann, and today I'm going to be showing you how I style my hair when I travel, especially to tropical locations. I wore my hair like this the entire time I was studying abroad in Italy because I was in a beach town. I wore my hair like this when I was in Hawaii last summer, and the reason for that is because I don't want to straighten my hair and then get in the water. And when you're in a tropical vacation, of course you're going to want to dip in the water, get your hair wet, that kind of a thing. So being in locations like that, I always want to embrace my curls a little bit more. This video is a bit of an abridged version of my usual curly hair routine, which I'm making a video on very soon. But this is what I do when I'm traveling, so I definitely pare down and only bring a few products. And the game changer for this tutorial is the Infinity Pro by Conair 3Q Styling Tool. This is obviously a blow dryer made by Conair, and it comes with the diffuser attachment, which is so important when you're drying curly hair. The diffuser is just an attachment, however, so you can take it off and use your blow dryer as you normally would. Some of the other key features of this blow dryer that makes it super important for this hairstyle are that you can switch the heat settings from hot to warm to cool, and there's also a cold button down here, and you can also change the airflow from high to low. Those things are also super important, and you'll see why when we get into the tutorial. It also has ionic ceramic technology, which helps to defend against frizz, and especially when I'm doing my hair in a curly hairstyle, frizz is like the number one enemy of my hair, so having that is also super important. The other thing that's really great about it is that it's super lightweight, and that is definitely very helpful when you're traveling and you're packing your bag. You don't want to have to lug around a bag that's super heavy, especially for me because I mostly carry on my bags, so I want them to be as light as possible. So let's go ahead and I'll show you guys how I get this look. The first thing I'm going to do is just apply my styling cream, and this is specifically formulated for curls, and I'm just going to try and coat all of my hair as much as I can with this, and I'm going to focus this on the crown area of my hair because I tend to get a lot of frizz in that area. I'm also going to follow up with an anti-frizz oil just to keep my curls under control. Now I'm going to start blow drying my hair, and I'm using the Infinity Pro by Conair 3Q Styling Tool. As you can see, I'm using the diffuser attachment to blow dry my hair. The way that you do this is by effectively scooping your hair into the diffuser, and you can kind of see how I'm doing it in the video. I love the ceramic ionic technology in this dryer because it really helps to eliminate that frizz and keeps my hair looking much healthier. This dryer helps my hair to dry really fast as well, and the lightweight nature of the dryer keeps my arms from becoming fatigued when I'm just trying to style my hair. I'm not trying to do an arm workout. I love how compact this blow dryer is because it still gives me that professional look without having to bring a huge heavy blow dryer on vacation with me. But don't let how small it is fool you because it's still super powerful, and that's what helps it to dry my hair faster, causing less damage. So once I'm happy with my style, I switch to the cool air setting, and this basically just seals the cuticle and it keeps the style set in place, which is kind of magic if you think about it. And then once I'm done with that, I just add a little bit of hairspray and I'm good to go. So when I'm done blow drying my hair, this is the finished look. I absolutely love my curly hair, so I really love that this blow dryer allows me to get this look whether I'm at home or traveling. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you did. I post new videos every Thursday, and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye, guys!